Chief of the Naval Staff, Admiral Karambir Singh, has deputed me to the Western Fleet to assess the operational readiness, and it warms my heart to report that the fleet is in fine fettle, ready for battle. I'm extremely pleased at the 100% successful weapon firings conducted over the past few weeks and the outstanding conduct of Malabar 2020. Wish you success and glory aplenty.